Hi, everyone. I'm Virginia Dwan, also known as Mandarin Mama. I host a podcast called the Nuna Army Podcast, where we discuss the particular aspects and challenges of being a middle-aged BTS fan. I'm the entertainment editor for Mochi Magazine, as well as a freelance writer and the founder of Brazen Asian, an intimate series for Asian Pacific Islander and Desi American creatives and influencers. Today, I will be reacting, by popular request, to a Filipino boy group. I think the first one. And it's SB19, Love Goes, original version dance practice. So hopefully that's the one they intended. And I'll check them out. Here we go. I don't want to say goodbye, never say goodbye. Oh, I like it. There's no answer to the question why.
Traces, the happiness written in both of our faces. For so embrace the fact that reality made this. Erases and I hate this. Oh God, I hate this. Every time I close my eyes, all I see is your face. I miss your kiss, the warmth, I'm limitless. I feel the pain and it's insane. How can you take this?
Ever since my love has gone away.
Oh, he's a good singer. I mean, obviously, there's a dance practice. To like the EDM version, but I might watch that too. So I wasn't going to look at the EDM version because I don't usually like EDM remixes or EDM in general. So, but it sounds actually, so my thoughts on the original, like it's clear that they can dance, they can sing. And it's hard to say because it's a dance practice, but I feel like they're good dancers, but I feel like they're not like going hard enough, if that makes sense. Like, I feel like they, and it's a dance practice, so I get it. So I hope their like performances, like they leave everything out there on the stage, right? And it's not also fair because I feel like looking at an actual music video, I looked for a music video for this song, but I couldn't find it. So I only heard this was like the most recent song. And so I guess I'll look at the EDM version too. But the song, the melody itself is good. I think they have good voices. The rapping was okay. The rapping was, I feel like, typical for what, like for what boy bands sound like, I guess. The production, I feel, of the song, though, the production sounds like it was in the 90s. It sounds like really canned. I don't know. I'm not a producer, so I can't really explain what I mean. So I feel like the production value on it, on the actual song, like the beats sound canned or like old, or not fresh, if that makes sense. So I feel like the production on the song was not so good, or like sounded more amateurish. And I don't mean to say that as a like an insult to the people who made it. It's very hard to make things. But I think the EDM version, from what I heard, sounds a little bit more modern. So I might like that better. So I will watch this one. So this is the SB19 Love Goes EDM version. Here we go. I like his voice the most. Most compelling out of all five of them. Oh, I like him too. Glorious hair. Sorry, I don't know what's wrong with my internet. I think all my children I have four of them, are hopping onto the internet right now because they're finally done with the class. And so my battered Wi-Fi. All right, let's just see if this is better. My main objection to these songs is the production. The production just isn't, it's just not quite there. So the cool thing is that I can actually hear their voices, and the voices aren't processed, right? Because it's clearly their voices. But that's also like the weakness, right? It sounds live, but it's supposed, and so like live you can forgive that, but like little vocal inconsistencies. But like I feel like in a final product, in like a slick song, I shouldn't, like, the balancing isn't quite right. Look, I'm not a music producer. I don't quite understand all the terms, all right? The mixing isn't quite right. It's just, there's just something. Now, keep in mind, if I try to make this, I obviously could never, right? But, like, these, if they're supposed to be, you know, if they're trying to compete, compete's the wrong word. I feel like there's room for everybody. But, like, if they want to be, like, global stars, then the production value has to be better. And it could be that just that they don't have, the company just doesn't have money, right? That's not these kids' fault. I feel like they have a lot of, there's potential, but like if this was the first thing I saw of theirs, this is the first thing I've seen of theirs. But, so like if someone had hadn't requested this of me, I probably wouldn't watch, I'm not interested enough to watch more because the song just isn't quite there. Like the production value just isn't quite there, and I'm sorry. I feel bad, but I think they're talented. They can dance. They can sing. The melody I did enjoy. I felt like it kind of dragged a little bit near the end, but you know the song itself is fine. You know, just the production value could be better and a little bit more sophisticated. So thank you for requesting it. It's probably not what you expected. I'm sorry, you guys. I hate saying bad things about groups. Okay, but if I do have criticism, I try to be kind. But I do think that they're talented, and I wish them the best, and I hope they succeed. And So that was SB19, and please like and subscribe, hit the notification bell, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.